Oh yeah. Oh yeah, you gotta like when you see that. Especially at this time of day.
Oh, that's a good feeling right there. Worked that perfect. Maui, we did it. Me and you together, Maui.
Well, everybody, what we got in here? A little musky in the net. Gonna take care of her. Let's take care of this guy in the net here first. Just cut these hooks. Do this guy a favor. Don't eat both of them. Here we go. Whew. Let's let this guy rest a little bit. A nice fish for the evening. Hey, a beautiful fish, nice musky. Hey Maui, hey, isn't this a nice musky? Let's see how big this guy is. Oh my god, look at his belly. 42. Oh my god, his belly. Okay, well, let's put this guy back in the water. Mm. Awesome. Awesome. Musky Factory Blades. Chartreuse and Nickle. Paid off again. Well, paid off. Yeah. That was a good night of musky fishing. That was a good night. I had two follows, and I saw that musky. It exploded on my blade. I did what I saw in a video where you do a complete 360 comeback around on it. Continued casting on it, and she took hard. And yeah, that was a good fish. Not too big, 42 inches I think it was, yeah. But fun just the same. Now I'm going home. Look at that. I love night fishing.